reason we understand the concept of time is because we are a reference-based species. We have memory. We can recall things. We can use things that have occurred in the past. And that helps us dictate not only the now, but our conception of what would be in the future as well. Structured concept to aid science in daily life, if we so choose to use it, is time actually a real thing?